We're on our way to meet Jason from Brand Vaughan and look at another lovely house. Hello, Jason.
Right.
I'm good, thank you. Am I seeing correctly? Is there a motorbike?
There is a bike there, yes.
In the living room?
Massive showpiece here. Yeah. One of the many. And this is just one of the showpieces here as well. Cool, moving to the guest quarters.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. It's a double room. As you can see, the flooring is absolutely stunning.
I don't think I've seen anything like this.
Yeah, they're very croquet tiles as well. And then they've got their ensuite as well. And stunning views straight into the city as well. There's another double bedroom here. Again, a double bay window here. With again stunning views over the garden and sea views here as well. Lovely fireplace.
I like the style of the house.
And it still has the original features as well with the clothing.
So
again,
sweet.
Front double room. There also is access to a play area upstairs as well through a loft hatch.
That must be so much fun for kids.
Extremely
just to
fun.
Crawl in and hide.
Again, a very quirky room.
Very sweet.
Yeah, it is. Double room. Again, absolutely stunning views over the sea. As you go up, they get better and better. And also, this one does have another loft hatch. That one also goes into the cinema room. Into the master bedroom. So this is really a stunning room with the bay-fronted window at the front. With obviously, you can see they have a telescope for the amazing views that you've got in front of you.
I'm usually too scared to go into the attic. But now I'm really curious to see what's up there. It's so playful.
Cinema room here, as you can see, a projector that's over the top, beaming down some good screen TV. Here as well, you've got two secret hatches.
Oh, I see.
So this is the one from the front room, from the front bedroom. You've got a hatch there for the little boy.
There's a cow in the kitchen.
Yes, there is. It's Daisy. So yeah, obviously this is a stunning kitchen. This is was actually built out from a cellar piece. So this space has actually been created out of effectively an unusable space. So it really is an unbelievable space. And then you go up into the kitchen and into the garden as well. So you've got this kitchen space here as well. Again, all modern white suite.
Yeah,
beautiful. And then wraps around into a utility area and bathroom.
Wow, this garden is huge.
Yep, so it opens up into a patio area, and again, a flat lawn. And again, this is directly south-facing, so it'll be lovely and light all day long.
Well, again, Jason, thank you for showing me another lovely house.
You're more than welcome.
Thank you.